Peachtree Farm is known for propagation and production of unusual ornamental plants, organic herbs and vegetables, and lavender. My name is Lloyd Traven. I am the president of Peachtree Farm in Kintnersville, Pennsylvania. We're known for quality, we're known for consistency and sustainability as well. And we really enjoy what we do.
Summer months used to really be a great source of anxiety. There's a lot of root zone diseases like Pythium aphanoderatum that can cause huge losses to crops like rosemary and lavender and others. It really got to be really stressful, worrying if a crop was actually going to make it to sale.
The disinfection of our water is a key component of that as well. When you look to build a company and you look to build a facility, the first thing you do is you find out what water you have. Water and fertility and pathology is, in modern horticulture, really the key to everything that you do. It starts with water and it kind of ends with water as well. So we've been working with HP Now on their Peroxide UltraPure. We looked at HP Now because they are the only company that is offering Peroxide UltraPure that is generated on site at the facility itself. It's a good solid system, it's self-contained, it's easy to install.
My father and I did 100% of the installation for this, and we are by no means professional plumbers or electricians or anything, but we were able to do all of the installation of this, and it's been a really great improvement over what we were using before. So we're recirculating and reusing a lot of the water that we use for irrigation. And traditionally, there's a lot of risks with that because if a pathogen gets in that water, it can then spread to everything really easily. What directly injecting the peroxide lets us do is it makes it so that we can really effectively clean that water and make sure that we're not putting any pathogens back into our crops. The HP Now system has been a really great way to, without chemicals, and without chemical residues, cut down on losses due to soil-borne diseases. Before we had the HP Now system installed, we were pretty used to summertime losses of certain crops like lavender of 10 to 20% crop losses. But in the past year using the HP Now system, our losses were closer to 1% or lower. And that's a really, really incredible improvement for us. We cut down on our chemical use and on our time that we were spending doing preventative treatments, and it's been a really great time and money and energy saver for all of us here.
What we have to be able to do is know that there are no diseases that we're shipping out to the customer. And this is a home run app. It absolutely is. We're at a major advantage over a lot of other companies with it. It just works.